Hey everyone, today we're going to talk about some enhancements for Review 360, which is part of the Articulate 360 suite. So let's go ahead and get started. All right, welcome back. My name is Jeff Batt, and if you haven't checked out my website already, go ahead and check out my website at learningdojo.ninja. Here you can check out previous blog posts that cover everything learning and development related. You can also download templates and Articulate Storyline 360 and XAPI. You can also get full courses covering everything from A to Z. If you're new to any of these subjects or tools, you can get full courses in Articulate Storyline 360, Adobe Captivate, XAPI Fundamentals, Camtasia, Articulate Rise, Custom SCORM, and HTML5 Video. Now, Review 360 is a great way to be able to get feedback, whether you're building your course inside of Storyline or if you're building your course inside of Rise. Review 360 allows you to gather that feedback. There are a couple new features, both on the review side of things and also the Storyline side of things, that make it a little bit easier to get comments and make sure that you address each of those comments. So I'm going to cover two different things. So let's go ahead and just pull up our browser real quick. Now, this is a course that we build with our Storyline Fundamentals course. This is a Cooking 101 course, and this just has some basic pages here. Now, the first feature that I wanted to talk about is the ability to request a review. So if you just published it out and you want to send an official request, instead of having to copy and paste in the link and send an email, you can actually send an official request inside of Review 360 here. So I can come in here and just add the person that I want to review my course here. So I'm just going to enter in jeffbatt@gmail.com. Whoops. Let's go ahead and try that again. So jeffbatt@gmail.com. Click on add here. And then I can type in a message. Hey, this is the course I want you to review. Then I can go ahead and set a due date. Let's have it reviewed by the 31st, which is pretty nice. And then it will send them out the email. Let's go ahead and send the request, and it will send out the email. And you can see up on the top right here that the email has been sent, and you can see the status of if they've reviewed it or not. All right, so that is step number one. You can go ahead and request a review and send that out through Review 360 once you've published it out. Now, for those of you who don't know how to do this inside of Storyline, if you do go to publish right here, and then you go into Review 360, you can publish a review. So you have to get it into review first. So once we have that in review, the next section that I want to talk about is right inside of Storyline 360. Make sure that you have the latest and greatest. You've updated your Storyline 360 in order to see this. Now, on the right-hand side in your panel, on the right-hand side, there's this new comments section. Now, the new comments section is part of a beta, so you could actually click on that button right here, and it will take you to a form to be able to provide feedback. Let's go back into here, but let's expand this out. And this is where we can see any comments that are specific about this page. So it takes, instead of having to have a browser up and your Storyline up in order to go in and review, okay, what was that? What page were they talking about? And so forth. You can just go page by page inside of Storyline and see the comments. So I don't have any comments here, but I'm going to go into here. So you can see here, can we get feedback? Let me expand this out here. Can we change the background image? So let's say we come in here and we change the background image. And if I wanted to see the screenshot, I can click on the screenshot and it will pull up a browser of that screenshot, just so I know that's the background image and the state that they were seeing it. I'm going to go ahead and say, let's say that I changed the background image, changed, please review, and then I'm going to hit post here. So let's say they add another comment. Yep, everything is good. Then I'm going to come in here and just mark this off as resolved. Now, I could come in here and edit this if I wanted to, or I could just delete it. If this comment is not relevant, you can delete it. But in this case, I'm going to mark it off as resolved. So as soon as I click on that, it goes away. But if I needed to go back to see what was that comment that they made, or did I get exactly what they were wanting, if you want to see the resolved here, you can just click on that and it will show the resolved here. And that would allow you to reopen it if you wanted to, that resolved comment there. So you can still see this in the review. If I come back into my review here, I could still see this as I go throughout the course. That doesn't change any of the functionality. I can still see all of the comments there, but it at least allows me to see it inside of Storyline 360. And so I can pull that up and I can take care of those comments as I'm going through my course inside of Storyline 360. Just a nice little view per page that allows me to focus just on the Storyline course. So something simple, but it's pretty powerful as far as what you can do with this. And so you can get the right stakeholder feedback and make all of the changes. Now, if you wanted to check more of tips and tricks, you can head on over to learningdojo.ninja. You can check out my blog. I have weekly blog posts where you can check out all different tips and tricks. I also have free templates that you can download and articulate Storyline 360, XAPI, and video templates. I also have full courses that cover everything from A to Z in Articulate Storyline 360, Adobe Captivate, XAPI Fundamentals, Camtasia, Articulate Rise, Custom SCORM, and HTML5 Video. And if you like this video, head on over to my YouTube channel, click on the like button, and subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell notification so you get notified of all future videos as they come out. That really helps my channel, allows me to continue to produce this free content for you, and allows my channel to grow. Also, if you have any questions or feedback of what videos you want to see, or if there's different topics that you want me to cover, go ahead and leave those in the comments below my video as well. I do check that on a weekly basis. But that's all I have for today. So thanks, everyone, and I'll see you next time.